Hey guys, this is a new video. It's definitely my new channel for my new video. It's gonna be called Powers Sims Gaming because I love gaming and I love playing Sims, and I might be playing new stuff like the Crystal 50, stuff like that, and all different kinds of games, like watching people do it, or that, or recreating. So I'm just making me how I am, and I'm a little bit sick, but I am getting better. I think I'm gonna get someone off my gallery because it's probably gonna be more simple and more faster, so this video won't be long. And now, I'm talking normally, and this is one of mine. I love her, but I don't wanna place her down because I wanna do me. So technically, I want to put her down, you guys. I want to put her down. So I am going to put her down because she's like me. So I'm going to merge her, but I'm going to delete her because I started a new world. So we're going to go on her and delete her because we don't need those two people. Well, the first person was the extra. And here is me. I love her, what she has wearing, because I did all her clothes. But I got the person from the gallery, but most of it was like gone because I didn't have a lot of packs. So I'm gonna get what I wear like now because my hair used to be braided, but now it's flat ironed. So it's kind of difficult because most of it is now like and kind of harder to find like a braided hairstyle like that. I do French braids, like, this is what I'm talking about. Yeah, here we go. We knew that. I do have dark brown eyes, which she has right now. Most of it is what I like because I did, everything that I did with her. So I like everything what I did about her. So everything is done except her traits. I want to delete all her traits. Mushka Zunta. So now, I am very romantic, and I want to be creative, but I don't want to get two slots of the same thing. So now I think I'm going to go for a dog lover because I love dogs and I love cats. For some of you people that love cats and all, I am sorry, but I really love dogs more than cats. I am sorry about that. And I love them both the same, but it's a little bit higher. I am a dance machine. Wait, I've been dancing since I was one. There's a video about that, but my mom has it. I haven't put it on my new phone that I got like 2 days ago. So yeah. And I'm an animal person. I'm sorry, I'm an animal person. And now we're gonna change my name to Palace because that's actually my real name. Right there, you cannot see because I put you on a stand and my phone's charging over here. And my last name is Turner. So I'm gonna just put that like that. So this is me right here. And I love about her clothes, I love what she wears. And if you go here, that's actually good. We got some high heels like right there. Aesthetic, it's all pink. You guys, we're not going the black gold anymore. I'm sorry if I sound weird. This is what she wears for night clothing. For party clothing, I love this. She's like a dancer, like you gotta get the beat and whatever. And this is her swimwear. She's wearing all different colors, but mostly black. So then, wait, you guys, we forgot a dog. We forgot my own dog. Well, in real life, I'm actually in school. I'm going to middle school, but I really love dogs. Wait, okay. I'm trying to see what I can do. Oh, okay. I took you off the stand. I need to buy a new one. That's just cool, okay. Well, I'm saving money. So we're going for a dog. I should have went for a cat, but I love my dogs. Oh, look at a cute sweater, but no. I love huskies. Huskies are very cute. So we are maybe going for a husky, but we're gonna keep looking. And so I'm gonna, guys, zoom you in. Wait. Focus. It's like a lot blurry. If you look, it's blurry. So okay. So I think I'm going for a husky because I don't like little dogs. Like this, I would like if it was bigger, though. But it's not bigger. So we're going for a husky. Okay, so it should be an adult. I'm gonna choose its traits. I'm gonna back it up. So now, let's do that so I can see. So now, I really want my dog to be a hunter and active, inactive. So she's very active, she's very loyal, but okay, let's restart it. Ready? So I want my dog to be a hunter. It's a hunter. It has to hunt. And I love my dog to be loyal and active. That's it. I have a stuffy nose today. So I want my dog to be a girl, but I think I might get a boy husky maybe in the future. And zoom you in. Oh, if this was live, you guys, but I don't have any subscribers because this is a new video. I would have done a live, so. Minnie, oh, we should go for Minnie. And Turner. So. There we go. We got Minnie Turner and Palace Turner. My name is spelled differently. So let's go. And I'm going to do a speed build because you guys don't want you guys to be that. Some of these people are not patient. Some of my subscribers might not be really patient. So I'm going to do a fast build. If you don't like fast builds, then you probably got to make it slow. I'm sorry, but most people do speed builds this time. So I think okay, we're gonna live in Willow Creek. And I'm not gonna do some extra money for that. And yeah, I'm not gonna do extra money. So right now I'm going to do a speed build. So let's get to it. Okay, it might be a little bit dark in the first place because I forgot to put lighting and it might be dark now. But as you get to it, it's lighter if you go forward and stuff like that. So this is my son's house. You go here. I forgot to put a computer, but I don't have money for a computer. But I might have to sell some stuff, so let's go sell some stuff. I don't really need this. That gives me something. I don't really need that. That'd be a good widget here. So now I want to get a computer because I want to be a writer, and my dream job will probably be a writer in the future. You will never know. I'm only 11 years old, going to sixth grade. And we'll get the cheapest computer, okay? Yeah. So this is my house. Here, you go to the bedroom, it's just a bed. Maybe we can get some furniture in here, but I had to sell it for a computer because I want to be a writer. And here is our bathroom. We need a bathtub so we can both wash the dog because we need one. Because we can't have a shower because we can't wash a dog in a shower. We have a bathroom, we have a toilet, and a sink. If you come over here, I want to put something over there, maybe like a mat or like something over there. Here is our living room where she is not sitting in the couch. That's kind of weird. Here is the dog's feeding area. We got some food over here, her little ball. and some food. So we're gonna get. Oh, we don't have 40 bucks.
We only have 10 simoleons!
That's gonna be a problem. So let's get. Oh. I just forgot we don't have books to read as a writer. So that's gonna be a problem. So let's go find a job. And after finding a job, this will be it. This is part one of Minnie and Palace Turner. So we're gonna be a writer. And this is it. So you should like and subscribe and turn that notification bell over at the corner where it says subscribe. So please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can watch all my new videos that pop up. Thank you. Bye.